water we can observe that one easily. Okay, see, water is colorless as it does not have any color naturally. Okay, now water is also transparent, which allows light to pass through so that objects behind can be distinctly seen. Yes or no? Distinctly means we can clearly see that one. Okay, if any small object is also there, we can see that one by giving any light into the water. Okay, so here see, when we add few drops of color to water, it changes to distinct color. Yes or no? If I put, this one is one water glass, if I put orange color, small drop also, the whole water will be changed into
orange.
Which color? Orange color. Little drop also, if I put, all the full glass water will be changed into orange color. Yes or no? Because water has no color, that's why. Okay, now here this one is green one. Okay, here I put some